your low pressure fuel. That's yep. the one on the side. Should be right. There we go, the high pressure cock on. And as we go through here, that the bang is now, if it's irregular, it means both of them are working.
Yep.
If it's regular, only one is working. So that's the check to make sure that it's going, and then you put it in the gate so it's locked there. If ever you have an issue, get rid of the high pressure cock and it shuts the fuel into the engine. So that's your safety effectively.
Yep.
Throttle closed, flaps, anti-coals, oh, okay, since we've got. Oh, a lot of it, 10%. No, I don't think it's fucking, I don't think that's quite. 28 seconds here, that's on the engaged thing. So, and this is the big one, if it starts climbing through 650, we're here, then that's the important thing, because you don't want to go over 740 is your maximum.
Yep.
So if it's in here, it'll fucking go.
It's going to climb.
It goes, so if you see it knotting up through here, it pulses up to about 600 and then comes back, so. Shall we make some noise? You alright? Okay, so pushing that. Lights on. Box is 20, all good.
Really hot. The oil pressure's got the back into here,